in his pocket. "Papa," I say, "this is too heavy for me. All these things, and people, and countries. My heart is too heavy. I want to dance and laugh and sing with you, but I can't move." He smiles down at me. So patient with me he is. "Here, my child, I will take them and put them in my pocket. See, this pocket right here, where you can see and reach, if you want to." Then he takes me by the hand. I am so small and he is so big that his hand covers mine, even covering my elbow. I am secure in his grasp. And then we walk and run and dance, free of the weight and cares of all that I love, of all that he has given me to carry. Now he carries it, and still it is mine as well. I am so small, and he is so big. When I look up to see his face, all I can see is his hand and his robe. I see the universe in his robe. Galaxies, stars, wonders of the heavens are all contained within his robe. I cannot keep from staring at it, even as we walk and run and dance. So immense, so great, so grand. And in his pocket, safe and sound, is all that I carry in my heart. The people, the countries, the cry for freedom.